Dear brothers and sisters and family and friends, welcome to 611 Bread of Life, Big Family. And I want you to join me with a humble heart and let us enter into the Word of God.
感谢神。
We thank God.
非常谢谢伟川的见证。
Thank Luke for his testimony. Such a good testimony, right?
哦，你看见当他远离神的时候。
You see that when he distanced himself from God.
当他离开神。
He left God.
生命就是一连串的悲剧。
His life is full of tragedies.
但是当他下定决心说我要选择我的神。
But when he made a decision, say, I want to choose my God.
我要跟我的牧者坦诚我的软弱。
Say, I want to be open with my pastor, with my weaknesses.
然后他也选择来到香港。
And he also chose to come to Hong Kong.
他在这里读学房。
And he was studying here in the Bible school.
当他选择神。
When he chose God.
我们就发现。
Then we discover.
他走一条信心的路。
He has a journey of faith.
神给他的祝福就远远超过。
And the blessings that God has given him surpasses what he can ever imagine.
伟川，恭喜你！
Lorna, congratulate you, 伟川。That you have a great wife.
好，弟兄姐妹，大家平安。
Brothers and sisters, peace with you.
很高兴可以在这里跟大家一起来分享神的话语。
Very happy that I can be here, standing to share God's word with you.
下个礼拜一、礼拜二就是五旬节的正日。
The next Monday and Tuesday will be the actual Pentecost.
五旬节之前
，and before the Pentecost,
要跟大家一起来分享路德记。
We're going to share the story of Ruth.
为什么呢
？Why？
原来犹太人呢，他们在每一次的五旬节呢，他们都在会堂里面大声的宣读路德记。
Because the Jews during the Pentecost, they would loudly read out the book of Ruth.
那今天我要从路德记跟大家分享的主题
，Today the title
就是现在正是归回的时候。
Then now is the time to return。
好，我们先一起同声来读经文。
Let us come and read the Bible verses。
我们不会整章都读。
We won't read the whole chapter。
但是我们先读路德记的一章一到第七。
But let us first read verse 1 to
7。十六到十七。
And then 16 to 17。
还有最后一节二十二。
And then the last one, verse 22。
好，我们请卢比牧师带着我们一起来读，预备。
Let's have Pastor Ruby。
当士师秉直。遭饥荒，在犹大伯利恒有一个人带着妻子和两个儿子和摩亚地去寄居。这人名叫以利米勒，他的妻子名叫拿俄米，他两个儿子一个名叫马伦，一个名叫基连，都是犹大伯利恒的以法他人。他们到了摩亚地，就住在那里。后来拿俄米的丈夫以利米勒死了，剩下妇人和他两个儿子。这两个儿子娶了摩亚女子为妻。一個名叫俄爾巴，一個名叫路德，在那裡住了約有十年。馬倫和基連二人也死了，剩下拿俄米，沒有丈夫，也沒有兒子。他就與兩個兒婦起身，要從摩亞地歸回，因為他在摩亞地聽見耶和華眷顧自己的百姓，賜糧食與他們。於是他和兩個兒婦起行離開所住的地方，要回猶大地去。路德說：不要催我回去，不跟隨你。你往哪裡去，我也往哪裡去。你在哪裡住宿，我也在哪裡住宿。你的國就是我的國，你的神就是我的神。你在哪裡死，我也在哪裡死，也葬在哪裡。除非死能使你我相離，不然願耶和華重重地降罰於我。拿俄米和他兒婦摩亞女子路德從摩亞地回來到伯利恆，正是動手割大麥的時候。
好，我們進入到第一大點。
Let's enter to our first big point.
恐懼的路不可預測。
That the path of fear is unpredictable.
好，我們先來看路德記的第一章第一節。
Let's look at verse 1 of chapter 1.
當時的環境是怎麼樣的呢？
How were the circumstances like?
第一个就是当士师秉政的时候，国中遭遇饥荒。
That it was the days when the judges ruled, there was famine in the land.
士师秉政。
That when the judge ruled.
是在约书亚到以色列第一个王扫罗被兴起的当中。
So this is between the time when Joshua and the first king Saul was raised up.
这段的历史时期大概超过四百年。
This time is about 400 years in history.
在士师记的最后一句话。
And in the last verse in the book of Judges,
就刚好可以表明士师统治的时代，整个国家的光景是怎么样的。
The last verse actually described what the circumstances were like.
就是那时候以色列中没有王，个人任意而行。
Is that in those days Israel had no king and everyone did as they saw fit?
就是整个国家的政治混乱。
So there was political chaos.
道德败坏。
And then the morals were corrupt.
偶像林立。
And people were worshiping idols.
每一个人你爱怎么样就是怎么样。
Everyone saw fit and did whatever they saw fit.
没有公义，没有公平。
There was no righteousness. There was no justice.
这是当时的一个光景。
That was the circumstances.
那其实你已经可以想象那个时候老百姓有多么的痛苦。
And you can imagine how much suffering the people were under.
已经很苦了。
That's already suffering.
可是经文告诉我们
But here the verses tell us,
那个时候他们又遭遇了饥荒。
That of all these problems, they actually also have a famine.
经文说在犹大的伯利恒。
It says that in Bethlehem and Judah,
有一个人就带着妻子跟他两个儿子往摩押地去寄居了。
That a man together with his wife and two sons went to live for a while in the country of Moab.
伯利恒哦。
From Bethlehem.
伯利恒是粮食之家哦。
Bethlehem is the home of rains.
它是一个土地非常肥沃。
Bethlehem is a place where the soil is very fertile.
农产很丰富的地方。
It's full of bountiful harvest.
可是它居然闹饥荒。
But yet there was a famine.
所以我们就发现神讲的是对，原来当人犯罪，地就被咒诅。
So we know that what God says is right. When people sin, the land is cursed.
所以对当时的以色列人来说
，So for the Israelites at the time.
国家的政治很混乱。
There was political chaos.
道德非常的沦丧。
The morals were corrupt.
偶像林立。
The pagans everywhere.
整个国家没有公义公平。
There was no righteousness or justice in the country.
根本叫做乱七八糟。
It was a complete mess.
其实已经很苦的了。
It's truly already very much suffering.
可是就在很苦的里面。
But in such suffering,
还遇到饥荒。
Yet there was also famine.
就是你们发现根本就是雪上加霜。
So you know that this is troubles upon troubles.
圣经说这个人他就决定带着他的太太跟两个儿子，他们要移民去摩押地。
And the Bible here says that a man together with his wife and two children they went to live in the land of Moab.
这个人的名字在第二节他叫做以利米勒。
This person is mentioned in the second verse is called Elimelech.
妻子叫拿厄米，他的两个孩子一个叫马伦，一个叫基连。
The wife was Naomi, the sons one was Mahlon and one was Chilion.
以利米勒的意思就是我的神是王。
Elimelech, the meaning of this name is that my God is king.
所以你从他的名字里面就知道他是属神的人。
So from his name, you know that he is a man of God.
但是很可惜，当他的生命遇到困难的时候。
But what a pity is that when he faced troubles in his own life,
你测一下。
Then he was then
assessing. 就知道这个人的生命跟神的关系到底是怎么样的。
When in troubles, when you assess this man's life, then you know the relationship this man has with God.
我的神是王。
My God is king.
但是不好意思。
But then I'm so sorry.
刚刚我读的两节经文。
In the first two verses that was read.
当他要带着他所有的财富、太太跟儿子移民的时候，他从头到尾没有祷告，他从头到尾没有求问神。
When he chose to migrate with his children and wife with his all his riches to Moab, from the beginning till the whole journey, he did not even ask God. He did not even pray.
所以你就发现
，So here you discover，
原来以利米勒自己才是自己的神，
Actually,
自己才是自己的王。
In reality, Elimelech he himself is his own king. He himself is his own God.
他只是挂名的而已。
He's only saying that he's God's king.
神跟他没有任何的关系。
He has no relationship at all with God.
然后从他两个孩子的身上，他们的名字。
And from his two sons, their names.
你就可以知道他们的属灵光景是怎么样的。
You also know what is their spiritual outlook.
一个叫做马伦。
One is called Mahlon.
就是软弱有病。
It means weak with infirmities.
好，没有人会给孩子取这种名字，对不对？软弱有病。
Why would you name your own child weak with sickness?
另外一个孩子叫基连。
And the other name is called Chilion.
就是憔悴衰败。
That you are frail and that you are failure.
你也不会跟你的女儿叫憔悴吧
？You wouldn't call your son a failure, right?
来，憔悴。
Oh, come failure.
啊，来衰败。
Oh, come infirmity.
所以其实你从他的孩子的名字就已经可以猜得到，他们夫妻、他们整个家跟神的关系其实是非常、非常、非常的遥远。
So actually, from the names of the children, you can then also understand for the man and his wife, their relationship with God is actually very distant.
所以当艰难来的时候
，So when troubles come upon you,
他们的恐惧就发动
，Their fear has started to grow.
因为你已经可以猜得到，以利米勒应该是一个长期都靠自己的人。
And you can guess from this that this man, Elimelech, is someone that depends on his own strength for a very long time.
当恐惧在里面发动
，When fear in him grows,
他就选择了。一条恐惧之路。
Then he chose this path of fear.
而他万万没有想到，一条的恐惧之路，他会遇到的是他永远也无法预测的灾难。
And what he didn't know that if he chose this path of fear, it is actually a path that is completely unpredictable with a lot of troubles.
一个人要移民，他一定有很多的预备。
When a person wants to migrate, of course they will prepare much. They have to collect a lot of data.
他一定要想了又想。
They have to think again and again.
盘算了又算。
They have to calculate again and calculate.
再看看自己的钱。
And see where they're looking at money.
到底行不行？
Is this sufficient?
最后他才会决定移民。
And only at the very end he will decide to migrate.
一定是这样的吗？
Of course it's going to be like this, right?
我是一家之主，我怎么会这么不？
You know, I am the head of the household. I cannot be so irresponsible.
他什么都算了。
So I'm sure that he calculated everything.
但是他千算万算。
But no matter how he could calculate and plan,
他漏算了。
But he forgot one thing.
这条恐惧之路。
That this path of fear.
他即将要遇到的不测。
All the unpredictableness that he's going to face.
是他算盘怎么样拨来拨去，他都没有算到。
That no matter how he assessed and planned and predicted, he could never ever find out.
好，我们来看看。这个恐惧之路有多不可测呢？
So let's see how unpredictable this path of fear is.
第一个他没有预测到的。
The first thing that he couldn't predict.
第三节。
In verse 3.
后来拿俄米的丈夫以利米勒死了，剩下妇人和他两个儿子。
And then Elimelech, the husband of Naomi, died, and it was left with two sons.
他为什么要移民？他为什么要跑？
Why did he want to migrate? Why did he want to escape?
国家乱七八糟
，because his country's nation was in chaos，
政治有够混乱
，the political instability，
这个国家根本没有未来，没有前途
，this nation， this country has no future at all，
又遇到饥荒
，and then they face famine， oh my，
我就在想
，and then he was thinking，
我现在有钱，早晚有一天变得很穷。
No, I have money now, but one day I'll become so poor.
所以我赶快抱住我的家人，抱住我的钱，快跑吧。
I better grab my family, I better grab my money and quickly escape from here.
第二个，这个饥荒到底有多久？
And the second thing is, how long will this famine last?
我不知道。
I wouldn't know.
我可能最后我就活活的饿死。
Maybe in the very end, I'll starve to death.
虽然现在还有，但是我怎么知道呢？
Even though now I still have some, but how would I know?
它到底拖多久呢？
How can this famine last?
太可怕了。
So scary.
我根本都不在我的掌控当中。
Definitely not within my control.
我还是快跑吧。
I better quickly escape.
但是他万万没有想到。
But he could never imagine.
当他移民，当他跑了。
That when he escaped, when he actually migrated.
第三节就说他死了。
In verse 3, he said that he died.
所以原来这个家遇到的第一个不可测就是他自己死了。
The first thing that he couldn't predict was his own death.
对拿俄米来说
and for Naomi,
老公死了很悲伤
when her husband has passed away,
但是至少我还有两个儿子啊
but,、oh, actually, I still have two sons.
我把两个孩子抚养大他们还是我的盼望啊
Now, if I raise up my two sons, they will still be my hope.
好我们看第四节
but we look at verse 4.
这两个儿子就娶了摩押女子为妻一个是俄尔巴一个是路德 在那边又住了十年
these two sons married Moabite women one was Ophra and Ruth and they lived there for another 10 years.
没关系，老公死了，还有两个儿子。
Oh, okay, my husband passed away. At least I still have two sons.
我都还有盼望。
I'll grab my two sons and I'm still at home.
但是我万万没有想到，第二个无法预测又来了。
But the second thing they couldn't predict then happened.
我们来看第五节。
We look at verse 5.
马伦跟基连这两个人也死了。
Both Mahlon and Kilian also died.
哦，主啊。
Oh, Lord.
我老公死了已经够悲惨，我现在两个儿子也死了。
My husband has died. It's such a tragedy, and then both my sons died. What a tragedy!
你以为苦难只到这里吗
？Do you think that suffering only until this point?
忽然间，拿俄米发现
，and then suddenly Naomi found out.
我还有第三个无法预测。
There was a third unpredictability.
就是
，and there was
我的儿子娶了媳妇超过十年。
That the sons had two wives that were more than 10 years.
两个都没生。
And both of them didn't even bear any children.
第三个无法预测就是没孩子没孙子。
The third thing that couldn't predict was this: Naomi didn't have any grandchildren at all.
然后忽然间，他第四个预测来了。
And then suddenly, the fourth unpredictable thing happened. Oh no!
没有孙子。
No grandchildren.
我已经是老婆婆了。
I'm already an old grandmother.
那我第四个问题就是我整个家族断后哎。
That the fourth thing I couldn't predict that there was no more offsprings in their line in their name.
第五个不可预测。
And the fifth thing that I couldn't predict.
拿俄米移民的时候，他万万万万万万没有预测到。
And the fifth thing that I couldn't predict that she could never ever ever predict.
我本来是一个有钱人家的太太。
I'm actually the wife of a wealthy person.
我有一个幸福的家，我有两个儿子。
I have a beautiful family. I have two sons.
可是到此时此刻
，But at that very point，
在我晚年的时候
，In my old age，
我的生命变得凄凉贫穷。
My life is poor and suffering.
悲苦绝望。
Full of bitterness and despair.
这是第五个他从来没有预测过的结果。
This is the fifth thing that she couldn't predict for herself.
这些全部都是以利米勒跟拿俄米他们全家移民的时候，万万都没有预测到的。
And these were what Elimelech and the wife Naomi, the whole family, they could have never ever predicted would have happened.
那我们就要说，属神的儿女在这么绝望的时候怎么办
？So we want to ask the question: the children of God in such total despair, what should we do?
感谢主，在这么绝望的当中
，that we thank God that during such despair,
属神的儿女仍然是有盼望的。
That the people of God still have hope.
我们来看第六节、第七节。
Let's look at verse 6 and 7.
他就跟两儿父起身，要从摩押地归回，因为他在摩押地听见耶和华眷顾自己的百姓，赐粮食与他们。
Then when Naomi heard in Moab that the Lord had come to the aid of his people by providing food for them, she and her daughter-in-law prepared to return home from there.
第七节，于是他和两个儿妇就起行，离开所住的地方，要回犹大地去。
And verse 7 says, with her two daughter-in-law, she left the place where she had been living and set out on the road that would take them back to the land of Judah.
在拿俄米生命当中最绝望、最黑暗的时候
，And in her darkest moment, in her most desperate situation,
她听见了。
Naomi heard.
她终于听见了一个盼望的声音。
She finally heard a voice of hope.
就是神眷顾他自己的百姓。
That the Lord had come to the aid of His own people.
当他听到了这个好消息
，When he heard this good news,
他就决定我要归回。
Then she decided to return.
我要回去。
I want to go back.
你知道吗？在圣经的路德记第一章，从第六节到第二十二节。
Do you know that in the book of Ruth, chapter 1, from verse 6?To verse 22,
总共出现了十二次的回回去归回
return and go back. These words actually appear 12 times.
这就是神给一个在恐惧中走恐惧的路的一个绝望的人的一个出路。
So this is the way out for someone who is on this path of fear, on this path of desperation. This is the way out.
神在告诉拿俄米，归回，回来呀，回来呀，回来呀！你是我的女儿，这是你唯一的出路。
God is telling Naomi, return, return, come back, come back. You are my daughter. This is the way out.
拿俄米知道这是她唯一的出路。
And Naomi knows that this is her only way out.
那就是归回。
And that is to return.
什么是归回？
And what is to say to return?
一个就是除了他自己回去。
And one is to say that she herself is going back.
另外一个就是他真的在神的面前悔改，然后他要回转归向神。
The other is to say that she truly repents, confess and repents in front of God, so that her heart will return back to God.
当拿俄米听到神仍然施恩眷顾他自己的百姓，赐粮食给伯利恒的人的时候
，When Naomi heard that the Lord is coming to the aid of the people and providing food for his people.
Naomi 做了一个决定。
Naomi made a decision.
我们看到第六节。
We look at verse 6.
她就起身，她就站起来。
Then she stood up.
第七节。
In verse 7.
她就起身，她就有行动，她就开始走了。
She stood up and she had action. She started to go.
什么样的动力让她觉得我要站起来，我要回去
？What kind of motivation actually let her stand up and go back?
她说够了，我不要再过这样的日子。
She said it's enough. I don't want to live a life like this.
超过十年。
More than 10 years.
我跟我的老公，我们打算盘，我们为自己算。
That we have been trying to predict for ourselves and plan for ourselves for the past 10 years.
我们什么都算到。
We have predicted. We are trying to predict for everything. We don't want to die.
我们不想失去。
We don't want to lose.
我们不想没钱。
We don't want to be poor.
我想要去一个更好的地方。
We want to go to a better place.
可是我们自己算，我们自己救自己。
But when we try and predict, when we try and save ourselves,
结果我换来的结果。
But what is the ending?
我老公死了，我儿子死了，我一无所有。
My husband has died, my sons have died, I have nothing left.
我拼了十几年。
I have already tried my best for 10 years. I've used my own ways for 10 years.
可是我得来的结果。
But what did I get in return?
死死死。
Death, death, and even more death.
空空空。
Empty, empty, empty.
这就是一个走惧怕之路的人，他所带来的结果。
This is the consequence for someone who's walking on this path of fear.
就是那个灾难是我无法预测的。
That all this chaos you can never predict.
走了十多年，拿俄米终于明白，原来我的人生、我的家庭根本不在我的手中。
On the path for these 10 years, she then only discovered my family, my own life is never in the control of my own hands.
拿俄米说：“我不要再过这样的日子了。
”Naomi said, "I don't want to live like this anymore."
够了
，It's enough.
我用我自己的方法
，Using my my own ways?
我到底得到了什么？
What did I get back in return?
就是什么都没有。
I got nothing at all.
所以他说我要悔改。
So she says I want to repent.
我要悔改。
I want to repent.
我要归向我的神。
I want to return back to my God.
我不但身体要回去伯利恒。
I want to go back to Bethlehem.
我的心，我的灵要重新回到我神的怀抱当中。
My heart, my soul, I want to go back into the embrace of God.
但是是不是只有他选择走这条信心的路呢？
But is it her herself only choosing this path of faith?
一个老太婆。
Just one old grandmother.
她要回去路程很遥远，很艰难。
To go back, this journey is difficult.
她真的可以走得到吗？
Can she actually arrive?
不知道。
Who knows?
谁知道呢？
Who would know?
但是她决定走这条信心的路。
But she decided to take this path of faith.
可是不只是她。
But not just her.
连她的儿媳妇路德。
Even her daughter-in-law Ruth.
她也决定要走这条信心的路。
She also decided to take this path of faith.
好，我们来看第八节。
Let's look at verse 8.
Naomi 劝她两个儿妇说：“你们个人回娘家去吧。”
Naomi said to her two daughter-in-laws, "Go back each of you to your mother's home."
愿耶和华以仁慈待你们，像你们以仁慈待。我还有已经死去的人。
May the Lord show you kindness as you have shown kindness to your dead husbands and to me.
Naomi 跟她两个媳妇说：“你们还年轻，走吧。”
Naomi said to her two daughter-in-laws, "You are still young. Go back."
我对我的神有信心。
I have faith in my God.
我是神的儿女。
I am a children of God.
我知道错了。
I know I'm wrong.
我要悔改了。
I want to repent.
我要寻求我的神。
I want to seek my Lord.
我知道神会眷顾我。
I know that God will care for me.
我知道神会怜悯我。
I know God will show mercy to me.
我知道神会用恩慈对待我。
I know God will show mercy and kindness to me.
我已经一无所有。
I already have nothing.
你们走吧，回去吧。
But you too, you go back to your own home.
为什么他要他两个儿媳妇回去？
Why did she let the
both of them go back? 我们来看11到13节。
Let's look at verse 11 to 13.
他说：“你为什么还要跟着我呢？”
He says, why would you want to come
with me? 我还能够生孩子做你们的丈夫吗？
Am I going to have any more sons who become your husbands?
12节。
In verse 12.
我连尽老迈，我不能够再有丈夫。
I'm too old to have another husband.
今天晚上，就算我有丈夫，可以生儿子。
And even if I had a husband tonight and I can give birth to sons.
十三节，你们岂能等着他们长大呢？
Would you wait until they grow up?
你们走吧。
Why don't you just leave?
嫁给别人吧。
Go and marry someone else.
你们还有美好的未来。
You still have a beautiful future.
我已经没有希望了，我不想耽误你们。
I already have no hope. I don't want to drag you down as well.
弟兄姐妹，以利米勒的光景是不是我们的光景？
Brothers and sisters.The situation of Elimelech, is that our situation too?
香港的环境很艰难。
No, the situation in Hong Kong is also difficult.
也很不容易。
It's very difficult.
很多人对政治失望。
Many people are disappointed with the politics.
经济一直下滑，没有起色。
Our finance and economy has been just sliding down.
新冠高高低低，高高低低。
COVID-19 goes worse, slightly better, worse again.
很多经济能力可以的都跑了。
Many people who are financially able has already gone.
甚至有些人在计划他们要跑了。
And many people are also planning to leave.
那我们呢？
What about us?
我们的心呢？
Where's our heart?
你可能会说，
You might say,
天心牧师，我坐在这里。
Pastor Deborah, I'm sitting here.
我就是没有移民啊。
I'm not migrating.
那我也要问。
Then I want to ask you too.
你坐在这里。
You are sitting here.
你的心跟神的关系是亲密的吗？
But your heart, is it in close relation with God?
你跟神的关系是甜美的吗？
Do you have a sweet, intimate relationship with God?
你对神的热情还在吗？
Are you still passionate about God?
还是其实你坐在这里，但是你对神也很失望？
But actually, you are. If you are actually just sitting here, but you're actually very disappointed with God.
你觉得香港的整个政治那么的混乱，神你没有管。
That you feel that you know the political chaos in Hong Kong is because God doesn't care.
经济这么糟。
That the economy is so bad.
你没有救。
That God didn't save.
新冠高高低低，你不是可以医治吗？
That COVID-19, aren't you a God that heals?
但是你什么都没做。
But you did nothing, God.
你对神失望吗？
That you are disappointed with God.
你对神生气吗？
Are you angry at God?
我也想问在线上的弟兄姐妹。
I also want to ask those online.
现在我们只能做30%的人。
Now we can only sit for 30% capacity.
如果有一天
，If one day.
政府公布我们可以做100%的人。
And our government announces we can be at full capacity at church.
你会回来吗？
Will you come back?
你会回来吗？
Will you return?
还是你说我已经习惯不聚会了？
Or would you say that I'm already used to not coming back?
我在网上看就可以了，
It's good for me enough to be looking online.
以利米勒的光景是我们的光景吗？
Elimelech's situation, is that our situation too?
但是当我们因为惧怕
But when, because of fear, because of unbelief, because of suspicions and doubts, and when we choose to walk this path of fear, what we'll meet is something that we can never predict.
求神来帮助我们。
May God help us.
好，我们来看看路德。
Let us look at Ruth.
路德当她看到婆婆的这样的一个信心选择的时候
，When Ruth saw this decision of faith of the mother，
我们进入到第二大点。
We enter into the second big point。
信心之路是超想象，是超越我们能够想象的。
That the path of faith is unimaginable beyond our imagination。
好，我们来看第十四节。
Let's look at verse 14。
两个儿妇就放声而哭。
And at these two times, the two daughters wept aloud again。
俄尔巴就决定她要回去她的父家母家，回去摩押地。
Then Orpah decided to go back to the land of Moab to the mom.
所以她就跟婆婆亲嘴而别。
So she kissed the mother-in-law and said goodbye.
但是路德舍不得拿尔米。
But Ruth clung onto Naomi.
舍不得就是我要紧紧的跟随你。
Clung onto means that I want to follow you closely.
婆婆我要黏住你。
She says, mother-in-law, I want to cling to you.
婆婆我永远不跟你分开。
That forever will I never be separated from you.
我们来看十六十七节路德说什么。
Let's look at verse 16 and 17, what did Ruth say?
她说不要催我回去不跟随你。你往哪里去我也往哪里去。你在哪里住宿我也在那里住宿。你的国就是我的国你的神就是我的神。
Here it says, Ruth replied and said, don't urge me to leave you or turn back from you. Where you go, I will go. And where you stay, I will stay. Your people will be my people and your God, my God.
你在哪里死我也在那里死也葬在那里。除非死能使你我相离不然愿耶和华重重的降罚于我。
Where you die, I will die, and there I will be buried. May the Lord deal with me, be it ever so severely, if even death separates you and me.
其实路德讲这段话的时候，他的爸爸妈妈都还活着。
Actually, when Ruth said these words, her own parents are still alive.
如果你去读路德记的第二章十一节，你就会发现。
You go and read Ruth chapter 2 verse 11, then you will discover.
但是她却跟她的婆婆说。
But here she's telling her mother-in-law.
不。
No,
我要紧紧地黏着你。
I want to cling to you.
我要跟你同去。
That I want to go with you.
我要跟你同住。
That I want to stay with you.
我要跟你同一个国。
I want to be in the same country as you.
你的百姓就是我的百姓。
That your people will be my people.
你的家族就是我的家族。
That your home will be my home.
然后他说。
And then he said,
我要跟你选择同一位神。
I want to choose the same God with you.
过去在摩押，我们是拜各式各样的偶像。
In Moab, we were worshiping all kinds of pagan idols.
婆婆，我要跟你一样选择这条信心的路。
But mother-in-law, I want to be like you. I want to choose this path of faith.
从今天开始，你的神就是我路德的神。
From today onwards, your God is the God of Ruth.
而且我要跟你同死同埋葬。
And I want to die with you and be buried with you.
其实路德他为了选择这条信心的路，他是付上很大的代价。
Well, for Ruth to choose this path of faith, she actually paid a very high price.
因为他这一走，可能他一生一世都无法再见到他的爸爸妈妈。
Because once she leaves, maybe forever she'll never be able to see her own parents again.
他要离开他自己的本地本族父家。
She has to leave her own land, her own people, her own parents.
他要带着这个。老的婆婆回去一起当乞丐。
She has to take this old woman to go back and maybe be beggars.
睡哪不知道，睡大街北。
Where would they sleep? Maybe on the streets.
当乞丐是没有尊严的。
As beggars, you have no honor.
你是个外邦人，你有可能被欺负的。
That because you are a Gentile, you might be bullied.
婆婆老了，我照顾你。
When the grandmother is old, I'll take care of you.
婆婆有一天你会死。
But then one day the old mother-in-law will die.
然后我老了。
And then I, Ruth would also be old. Who will take care of me?
你发现路德都没有想这个。
You realize that Ruth never ever mentioned anything like this.
其实此去路途遥远，生死未卜。
That even though the path back is obvious and that they would not be able to predict whether to survive.
可是路德还是选择。
But Ruth still decided.
她跟拿俄米说：“我还是一样，跟你一样，我要选择走这条信心的道路。”
She told Naomi, said, "I want to be like you. I want to choose this path of faith."
而我们也发现
，And here we also discover,
当路德跟拿俄米他们选择走这条信心的路的时候
，When Ruth and Naomi, when they both decide to take this path of faith,
他们所遇到的那个祝福
，the blessings that they actually face,
也是超过他们想象的
，is actually beyond what they could imagine.
好，我们来看十八。
Let's look at verse 18.
拿俄米看到路德定义要跟着他。
When Naomi realized that Ruth was determined to go with her,
他就不再劝他了。
She stopped urging her.
十九节。
In verse 19.
他们两个人就来到伯利恒。
So the two women went on until they came to Bethlehem.
到了伯利恒，合成人都惊讶。
When they arrived in Bethlehem, the whole town was stirred.
这是拿俄米吗
？Can this be Naomi?
其实你知道，惊讶还有另外一个意思。
Here, stirred is also another meaning for this word.
就是闲话环绕他
that they had a lot of gossips and scandals around them.
拿俄米要走这条信心的路。
Naomi has to take this path of faith.
她要胜过她的面子。
She has to overcome her own sense of reputation.
哎呦，你是拿俄米呀！
哎呦 ，You're Naomi.
哈，有灾难的时候跑得比谁都快呀
！Oh, when there's troubles, you are running faster than any one of us.
什么房子都卖了
？You sold all your houses.
地也卖了
？You sold your land.
在我们在这里哀哀叫的时候
，When we were here crying and suffering，
你跟你老公跟你儿子抱着一堆钱走了。
You and your husband and children just grabbed one whole pot of money and you just left。
现在回来了。
Oh, now you're back。
哎呦，你老公呢
？Oh, what happened to your husband？
死了。
Oh, died? Oh no！
那你儿子呢
？And what about your sons？
也死了。
Day two。
死了，都死了。
Oh, they died.
报应，报应。
A retribution. This is retribution.
他也要忍受这些。其实惊讶有另外一个字，就是嘲笑。
They have to bear all this. This stirred is all this.
有的时候你要走信心的路，你是要面对嘲笑。
All this kind of sarcastic laughter.
人家会骂你，你是不是傻呀
？People will scold you and say that are you dumb?
这种的路你都选了。
You actually chose this path.
你头撞到吧你
？Did you hurt your head?
所以你看见拿俄米他也是付代价。
So here you can see that Naomi also paid a price.
你知道吗？当他们愿意这样为神付代价
，You know that when they're willing to pay the price for God.
我们接下来要来看。
Following, we will see.
神给他们什么超过他们能够想象的祝福
？What kind of blessings that God gave them that was beyond their own imagination?
我们来看第二十二节。
Let's look at verse 22.
Naomi 跟她的儿父路德。
Naomi returned from Moab, accompanied by Ruth.
从摩押地回来伯利恒，正是动手割大麦的时候。
As they were arriving in Bethlehem, as the barley harvest was beginning.
正是动手割大麦的时候。
Just when the barley harvest was beginning.
他们两个人应该原本预期。
For them, both of them, when they
我们回来就是预备要讨饭的。
They have already prepared to come back to become beggars.
但是他们万万没有想到。
But never ever would they have imagined.
当他们选择走信心的路，而且他们选择归回神的怀中的时候。
When they choose this path of faith, when they choose to return back to God.
他们可以得到丰富的粮食。
That they would actually receive abundant harvest.
这个是他们回来的路上，他们从来没想过的。
Never, never, ever on their way back would they have imagined this.
当乞丐想过。
Yes, they have thought about being beggars.
跟人家要粮食想过。
Begging for food, they have actually thought about it.
跟人家说可怜可怜我们两个寡妇想过。
They have actually thought about oh asking people oh have pity on us on two widows. But what they have never ever had imagined.
神所给他们的福是超过他们能够想象的。
That God's blessing upon them was beyond what they could imagine.
因为在以色列人当中，当他们收割的时候，神给他们两个要求。
Because among the Israelites during the barley harvest, God has two requests.
田四角的谷物不能全部割光。
That you cannot completely harvest all your barley from the four corners.
第二个，你割了以后要故意留下一些，甚至有些掉了，你不可以再捡。
And then also when you harvest, and if some of the barley actually drop the ground, you cannot take everything away. You got to leave it on the ground.
这些的食物都是留给那些寄居的孤儿寡妇、穷人的。
All these food are left for the widows, the orphans, the poor.
而他们两个寡妇回来的时候，刚好遇到收割大麦，所以他们就有丰富的粮食了。
And then for these two widows, when they returned, this was the time of the barley harvest, and they could have plenty to get.
你知道二十节，当拿俄米回来的时候，人家叫他拿俄米甜。
People when Naomi came back, and people call her Naomi, which means sweet.
她说不要再叫我甜。
She said, "Stop calling me sweet."
这十多年来，我的生命叫做苦。
For the past 10 years, my life is actually bitter.
苦是我这十多年来走惧怕的道路的总结。
Bitter is the conclusion that I have made myself after this 10 years of taking this path of fear.
但是现在已经有点开始不太苦了。
But then now it seems as though there's no longer such bitterness.
原本要当前就有粮食了。
That there's actually harvest barley.
但是是不是只是这样呢
？But is it only just like this?
原来不是的。
No.
当他们两个人选走信心的路的时候
，When they both of them decided on this path of faith,
我们看到神给他们超越他们能够想象的福，是福上再加上福的。
We see that the blessings that God has given them is blessings upon blessings.
好，我们来看第十三节到第十七节，四章十三到第十七。
Let's look at chapter four,
四章十三到十七
，verse 13 to 17.
好，波阿斯娶了路德为妻。
That Boaz married Ruth as his wife.
刚刚有食物吃，已经很好了，对不对
？Just you know, just now we saw that they have food. That's really very good.
我本来以为我是当乞丐的。
In the beginning, oh, I thought I was going to be a beggar.
结果神赐给他是超过他能够想象的。
But what God blessed them is beyond what she could imagine.
结婚了
，being married again，
而且他不但结婚了
，and not just being married again，
波阿斯还是当地非常非常非常有钱的财主
，and Boaz the husband is someone that's one of the wealthiest in the land。
神太厉害了，52天
，God is so amazing， 52 days， just 52 days。
波阿斯的钱就全部变成路德的钱了
，Boaz all of his wealth becomes Ruth's wealth。
你以为只有这样吗
？You think it's only just like this？
原来不是的。
No。
神所做的
，What God did，
还要再加上去。
It's even more than this。
超越他能想象。你还记得她嫁给第一个老公10年都没生吗
？You must remember, married the first husband for 10 years and had no children。
凭什么你觉得她这次会生呢
？You would never even think that she would have children again。
要是我是她，我也觉得我不会生。
You know, if I was Ruth, I would thought I would never also have a children again。
可是再来一个福
，But then another blessing.
13节
，Verse 13.
神使她怀孕，生了一个儿子。
God made her pregnant and bore a son.
哇，这下太兴奋了。
Wow, this is such an excitement.
你以为只是这样吗
？Do you think it's only just like this?
不是的。
No.
在17节
，In verse 17,
厄贝德。
俄贝德，
好，他生了这个孩子，取名叫俄贝德。
This son is called 俄贝德。
俄贝德是耶西的父。
It is the
17节。
It is the father of.
4章17节
Okay, father of Jesse, yeah.
好，耶西是大卫的父。
And Jesse is the father of David.
大卫王。
King David.
生一个儿子还不够。
Oh, bore a son and that's not enough.
神再加上一个超越他能够想象的。
God added something that was beyond her imagination.
我的曾孙要做王。
That my great-grandchildren would be a, my great-grandson would be a king.
而且不只是要做王
And not just any king.
路德万万没有想到
Ruth would have never imagined.
他的名字进了耶稣基督的家谱
That the name of Ruth entered into the genealogy of Jesus.
路德怎么样都没有想到我的后裔是要做王到永永远远
Ruth would never imagine that her offsprings will become king for eternity.
甚至路德也没有想过当我走这条信心的路
And Ruth would also have never imagined when she took this path of faith.
我的名字会被写在圣经上
That her name will be remembered and recorded in the Bible.
千古传唱
That it will be recorded for eternity.
世世代代的基督徒都认识我
Generations of Christians would know her.
弟兄姐妹，你看到吗
？Brothers and sisters, do you see
一个选走信心的路的人
？That someone who chooses this path of faith.
神所给他的福不是一个
，The blessing that God gives is just one.
而是超越他的理性能够想象的一个叠上一个，再叠，再叠，再叠，再叠，多到一个地步是他根本无法用他的理性能够想象。
It's not just one. It's one upon another, and another, and another, and another. It's beyond what she could actually imagine.
其实路德蒙福就等于拿俄米蒙福。
And when Ruth is blessed, Naomi is also blessed.
这都远远超过他们能够想象的。
This is actually far beyond what both of them can imagine.
所以弟兄姐妹，你看到吗
？So brothers and sisters, do you see?
走惧怕的路。
That when you take this path of fear,
不可预测的痛苦灾难。
You would have all these unpredictable tragedies.
有多么可怕
？How scary is that?
可是当我们在不容易当中选择走信心的路
，But when in difficulty we choose this path of faith,
神所给我们的祝福
，The blessings that God will give us,
也是一个，
搭着一个 ，one upon another, one upon another,
超越我们能够想象
，beyond what we can imagine,
灾难无法预测
，tragedies are unpredictable,
祝福无法想象。
Blessings beyond your imagination.
在五旬节的前夕
in this eve of the Pentecost,
求神来帮助我们
May God help us.
让我们在他的里面
so that when we are in Him,
跟随圣灵
that we will follow the Holy Spirit.
做一个有智慧的人
that we will be someone that's wise.
做一个懂得在环境很不容易的时候
that where we will be in the such difficult times,
选择走信心的路
we will choose this path of faith.
神要给你跟我的福
the blessings that God wants to give you and me,
远远超过我们能够想象
is beyond what we can imagine.
20年前我要来香港。
20 years ago, when I wanted to come to Hong Kong, I was in Taiwan waiting for my work visa. I waited for 8 months. I was in Taipei Bread of Life. I met Barnabas and his wife. That was before they were about to go to Holland.
They didn't come to Taipei.
Before they even came for training, I was actually already
there.
After they finished their training and left, I was still there.
他就跟我说
，And then he told me，
我为你祷告
，Let me pray for you，
让你能够很快拿到工作证
，So that you can quickly get your work visa。
我说好
，I said good。
又来了一个法国巴黎的
And then there's one one from front.
又走了，我还在等，我在等，我还在等。
I was just there waiting and waiting and waiting.
甚至有一天
，Until one day，
周神柱牧师跟我说
，Pastor Nathaniel Chow told me，
香港有什么好？
What good is there in Hong Kong?
别去了。
Don't go there.
你等那么久。
You waited for so long.
可见香港政府没有很欢迎你。
Hong Kong government doesn't want to welcome you.
我是去服侍神，我不是去服侍香港政府。我理他有没有欢迎我
？I came to come and serve God. I don't care about Hong Kong government whether cares about me.
他说你都已经等那么久，你欢送多少牧者飞往世界各地去了
？But he said, you know, you waited for so long. You have already bid farewell to so many pastors going around the world.
他跟我说你有两个选择。
He told me you have two choices.
第一个。
First one,
台北灵粮堂需要人，留在台北灵粮堂，不要走。
The Taipei Bread of Life, we need people. You can stay here.
第二个
second choice,
我猜你去夏威夷建立夏威夷灵粮堂。
I send you to Hawaii, and you can build the Bread of Life Church in Hawaii in America.
我立刻想到穿草裙舞。
Immediately, I was thinking about wearing a grass skirt and just dancing.
我就很勇敢地跟舅爷爷说。
Then I bravely told Grandpa Nathaniel.
两个都不行。
Both these choices are not good.
因为神叫我去香港。
Because God told me to come to Hong Kong.
甚至于在这个过程当中。
And throughout this whole process.
那个时候牧师有请一个先知恩赐很强的人。
At that time, Pastor Joshua actually employed someone that's very prophetic.
那个时候是用传真的哈带导信，他就说请为这个人祷告啊哈，我们兴起的同工先知预言非常的强。
At that time, you know, we're still using fax, so she sent out a prayer letter.
那时候就有一个。
We hired someone that's highly anointed.
那时候在灵粮堂就有个牧师跟我说。
And then at that time, there was a pastor in Bread of Life told me.
我们是好朋友，所以我告诉你。
We are good friends, that's why I tell you.
别人我不会乱讲话的。
If it's other people, I wouldn't mention anything.
八个月了
，Eight months。
张牧师已经忘记你了。
Pastor Joshua has already forgotten about you。
我说你怎么知道他忘记我了
？How do you know that she forgot about me？
你没有看到他的传真吗
？Didn't you see the fax that he sent？
他已经请了个先知很强的了。
He has already hired someone that's highly prophetic。
既然有先知很强，还要你干嘛呢
？You already have a prophet. Why do we need you？
你还是留在台北吧。
Why don't you just stay in Taipei？
你在这里。
When you're here。
免得你去香港，人家不要你，不是很丢脸吗
？If you go to Hong Kong, what if he doesn't want you? You know, you will lose all your face.
我告诉你
，I tell you，
他这样讲
，When this guy said it，
我真的有一点摇动哎、欸。
I was actually quite shaken.
张牧师不要我了。
Pastor Joshua doesn't want me.
张牧师已经不要我了。
Pastor Joshua doesn't want me anymore.
然后我就哭了。
I started crying.
然后我哭了以后，我就开始祷告。
And after I cried, then I started to pray.
我就说主啊，是你说我要去香港的。
I said, Lord, you are the one that says I should go to Hong Kong.
香港政府不要我就算，现在连张牧师也不要我。
Hong Kong government doesn't want me.
其实张牧师从头到尾都没讲说我自己想的。
No, Pastor Joshua never said it.
It's just all going through in my mind.
My business is crying and pouring.
那当我安静的时候
，But when I be still.
跟我说
，God told me，
你一定会去香港。
You will definitely go to Hong Kong。
后来真的牧师叫我来。
And then truly, Pastor Joshua asked me to come。
梅妈妈就为我祷告。
And then we have May Mama who is praying for me. He said, Lord, Lord,
你让董传道这次去香港就永远也别再回来了。
So this Mama said, Let Pastor Don go to Hong Kong and never ever come back。
我真。
I was there receiving the prayer.
比我更有信心，对不对？
哈，
但是不要小看这个威力。
But don't look down on this prayer.
当我什么都看不见的时候
，When I couldn't see anything at all,
我仍然选择相信。
I still choose to believe.
神也垂听梅妈妈的祷告。
And now God also listened to Mama May's prayer.
飞来飞去
Previously, I was flying back and forth.
但那次我飞来香港
But when I flew to Hong Kong, that time after that prayer,
我就留在这里，直到我拿到工作证，就再也没有回去了
I stayed in Hong Kong, and until I got my visa, I never ever went back.
二十年来，我走信心的路
20 years, I took this path of faith.
我以为我只是拿到工作证
I thought I'm just getting this working visa.
但神说，我让你的恩赐恩膏能够发挥
But God says, I want you to flourish in your gifting and your anointing. I only thought it was just this.
我就看到
，But then I saw
我的家庭蒙福
，That my family was blessed。
我的弟弟妹妹改变
，My brothers and sisters transformed。
我以为只是这样
，And not only just that。
我以前跟拿二米一样叫做苦。
In the past, I'm so like Naomi. I'm full of bitterness. I'm poor. I'm in debt.
但是当我选择走信心的路
，But when I chose this path of faith,
神就使我富足。
God prospered me.
他不但使我富足
，And not only did God prosper me,
他使我有余。
God made me have more than I need.
他让我不需要忧虑
，That I have no worries about my finances.
甚至当我生重病的时候
，Even when I have severe sickness,
我也想决定完蛋的了。
I thought, Oh, I'm gonna die this time.
我得了两次的癌症
，I have cancer twice.
但是两次的癌症都得医治
，And twice I was healed.
有一天健身。跟我说
，One day Pastor Jason told me，
因为他自己变瘦了嘛
，Because he himself slimmed down, right？
他就跟我说
，He told me，
你真的要悔改。
Oh, you truly have to repent.
你看看你胖成怎样。
You are so fat.
我心中就想。
Then I was thinking.
你也不想想你以前胖成怎样。
Is it, you
just think about yourself. 现在瘦了就乱断别人。
You were also so fat in the past. Now you are slim. You are just criticizing others.
可是后来我觉得我应该要悔改。
But I thought that I realized I got to repent.
因为肿成这样应该很难走另外的五十年生命树，对不对？可能走不到。
When I was so fat, I don't think I could walk another 52 years.
所以神很好，就让我开始减肥。
So God is so good. God helped me to slim down.
最肥的时候86公斤。
At my biggest, I was 86
公斤。
86 kilos.
172磅吗
？About 172 pounds.
乘二。但是我现在
，But now me.
58公斤。
58 kilos.
好，所以你看。
So you see,
神给的走下去，神的福是不是一直加上去？
所以 part of faith, you see, blessings.
很多人都告诉我，天心牧师你好像变了一个。希望明天我可以把我86公斤的照片照出来，说哇。
I hope tomorrow I can show you the picture of me when I was 86 kilos. Not only just for myself.
我相信弟兄姐妹同工很多都是这样。
I also believe brothers and sisters and our co-workers
many are like that. 你都在走一条信心的路。
When you choose this path of faith,
神给你的福
，the blessings that God gave you,
是一个接一个，超越你能够想象。
Upon another, beyond your imagination.
教会也是如此。
Same for the church.
二十年。
20
还记得上个礼拜的短片吗？
Do you still remember the short video last week?
我们要跟别人租地方。
We were so poor, we had to rent a venue to meet.
但是这二十年来，牧师师母带着同工，带着弟兄姐妹，走一条信心的路。
But this 20 years, Pastor Joshua and Simon have been brought all of us to take this path of faith.
二十年了。
20 years.
弟兄姐妹，当你坐在这里，你看看这里，难道不应该给耶稣一个热烈的掌声吗？
Brothers and sisters, when you're sitting here, when you're seeing this,
a lot of applause to God. 就是要如此的蒙福，而且超越能够想象。
Of faith, our blessings are beyond our imagination.
好不好？这时候我们一起起立，我们用首歌来回应我们的神。
Come, let us rise and respond to God with a praise and worship.
Lord, you are always here with me. There is no changing God in thee. You are the same yesterday.
多謝貼心的分享。
We thank Pastor Deborah's message.
我到精彩，我哋俾啲掌聲，我哋嘅主同埋貼心。
Praise God.
正是歸回的時候。
Now is the time to return.
五旬節係聖靈降臨節。
Yeah, the Pentecost. Remember, the Holy Spirit was pouring down.
當聖靈降臨嘅時候。
When the Holy Spirit came down.
係世人歸回嘅時候。
And it's time for people to return.
当圣灵第一次在耶路撒冷降临，三千人信主。
When the Holy Spirit was poured out on in Israel on the first time, 3,000 people came to Jesus.
路德记一章二十二节系讲到佢哋翻到去咧，就正系动手割大麦嘅时候，就系啱啱五旬节嘅时候。
Ruth 1:22, when they returned to Bethlehem, as the barley harvest was beginning, that's the time of Pentecost.
路德归向神。
Ruth turned to God.
拿俄米回猶大。
And Naomi returned to Judah.
路德跟住佢嘅婆婆翻翻去。
Ruth followed her mother-in-law to go to Judah.
一個摩押嘅女子。
When Moabites.
死咗丈夫啦。
And her husband died.
又冇兒子啊。
Without son.
佢係無依無靠嘅。
She has no one to rely on.
佢跟拿俄米兩手空空嘅。翻耶路撒冷。
She followed Naomi empty-handed to turn to the land of Judah.
佢係一個外邦女子。
She was a pagan woman.
唔受猶大人歡迎。
Was not welcome in the land of Judah.
佢行呢一條信心嘅道路。
So she walked on the path, the way of faith.
佢冇兒子啊。
She had no son.
只有一個婆婆。
Only a widow, the mother-in-law.
她要照顧這個婆婆。
She has to take care of her mother-in-law.
她們回去。
And as they returned to Judah.
她們靠什麼呢?
What are they going to eat?
是靠路德去做乞衣。
And so Ruth was expected to be a beggar.
去執地下啲嘢嚟養佢婆婆。
So just pick up the leftover to provide for her mother-in-law.
但係佢有信心。
But she has faith.
因為一章第六節講。
Because chapter 1 verse 6 says,
他们在摩亚地听见耶和华眷顾犹大家。
And she heard in Moab that the Lord had came to visit his people.
他的百姓。
His people.
并且赐他们粮食。
And provide food for them.
他知道神是真。
So she knew God is real.
所以他纵然什么都没有。
So even though she had nothing.
跟着一个两手空空的婆婆。
A empty-handed mother-in-law.
她知道有神。
She knew God is real.
她说你的神是我的神，你的国是我的国。
So she said, your people, my people, your God, my God.
我相信你的神。
I will trust your God.
她已经眷顾。
He had visited.
我相信。
And his people, so I believe.
我要跟着你上耶路撒冷。
And I will follow you.
跟着你回犹大地。
To the land of Judah.
她就这样行。
And that's the path she chose.
弟兄姊妹，在貼心頭先的分享。
So in the message of Pastor Deborah,
當我們了解到整個路德的故事的時候，
As we understood the whole story of Ruth,
我們看見這一幅的圖畫，
Then we saw a picture.
就是當以利米勒他在恐懼裡面做決定了。
As Elimelech make a decision out of fear,
一章第一節。
Chapter 1 verse 1.
當時施秉政的時候，國中遭遇饑荒。
In the days when the judges ruled, there was a famine in the land.
於是呢，以利米勒就帶著太太同埋兩個兒子就去到摩亞地了。
So Elimelech with his wife and two sons, they left the land of Judah and went to Moab.
佢兩個仔一個叫阿病，一個叫做阿失。
So the two sons, one is Mahlon and Chilion.
大仔马伦即系病啦。
The one is named sick。
第细仔咧就叫 failing， 啊 fail
means failing。
啊，即系阿失啦，系啊，失去嗰个失啦。一个阿病，一个阿失。
So one is sick， one fails。
唔叫阿失都叫阿败噶啦，系咪失败啊嘛
？And so failure。
所以佢带住阿病、阿失或者阿病、阿败咁咧就。去到摩亞地。
So bringing with them the sick person and the failed person, and they went to the land of Moab.
但係佢哋呢一次嘅恐懼所帶嚟嘅損失咧，非常之大。
The decision out of fear brought great loss to them.
即係可以用一句話嚟講咧，係一撲一碌啊。
So he says he got nothing left.
即係當佢一路行。
So as he walked on, this path of fear,
離開猶大的道路,
left Judah.
其實猶大是應許之地,
Judah was their promised land.
他離開神的應許,
they left God's promise.
因為世界上更好,
because they looked to the world.
現在神的家饑荒, 世界上有糧,
there was famine in the land of God, but there is food in the world.
他因為恐懼的緣故走世界的道路,
so fear drove them to walk to the world.
結果越行咧，行下咧
，and as they walk along，
帶住一家走啊
，they brought the whole family together。
佢自己死咗。
And in this， he died。
所以呢個叫一撲啦，係咪
？So so he
佢兩個仔繼續行啦。
So the two sons continue to walk along。
兩個仔又變咗一碌啦，係咪？兩個都碌咗啦。
On this path， both fell down。
又冇仔啦，又冇孫啦。
They have no grandkids.
所有的錢都用光。
All money gone.
所以我要講咧。
Therefore, I'm saying.
恐懼做嘅決定。
The decision out of fear.
係好痛苦，你要付好大嘅代價。
Is tragic. Is loss. Big loss.
我喺1997年之前我都移民。
Before 1997, I chose to immigrate.
因為好怕97。
Because I was afraid of 1997.
所以我都走咗。
So I left Hong Kong.
我都好慘。
And of course, I had big trouble.
我去溫哥華好辛苦。
and I felt so bad in Vancouver.
我嗰度牧會，我亦都牧養好多新移民。
And I pastor a church there. We have a lot of new immigrants.
好辛苦。
And we all suffered.
移民付好大代價。
Well, immigration, you have to pay a big price.
當然很多人都說，我為下一代。
Of course, many people think, oh, I pay the price for my next generation.
給下一代一個選擇，一個自由，給他一個機會。
Next generation will have a choice and have the opportunity.
但是對我的觀察呢，
But as I observe,
我在溫哥華加拿大這麼久了，十幾年。
And I stay dozens of years in Vancouver, in Canada.
要到起碼我覺得真係第四代咧，移民嘅第四代，你先至可以融入到主流。所謂有到主流，仍然都係被歧視嘅。
It's very hard to fit in unless your fourth generation immigrants that you might be accepted, but still discrimination.
無論點樣努力
，no matter how much effort you pay，
都係好艱難。
It's not easy。
啊，又好辛苦嘅，我唔講啦。
I'm not going to talk about all the bad things.
不過喺呢度，我都要同我哋弟兄姊妹講。
But I want to tell my brothers and sisters.
喺今日嘅社會，香港嘅處境，好多人都討論呢個問題。
In these days, many people were discussing these issues.
有啲人咧就去移民，去唔出聲嘅。
Many people were quietly
唔同佢嘅組長講。
And make the decision to immigrate without telling the cell leader.
臨走之前嗰一日先至講。
So just the day before they left, they told the cell leader.
問佢點解唔講咧
？And ask them why do you talk about this?
因為六一一反對移民啊嘛。
Because 611 reject this choice.
我講你實唔俾噶啦，你實話我啦。
So if I tell you, you will object it. So I'm not going to tell you.
不過去一意孤行，所以就唔講啦。
So, oh, I make up my mind, so I'm not going to tell you.
不過我在這裡澄清呢，我不是反對移民。
But I need to explain here, clarify here, I'm not opposing immigrants.
我知道
immigrants.
如果神是帶領你移民， why not?
If God is leading you to immigrate to other places, why not?
但是不是為移民而移民的。
But you're not immigrating just for the sake of immigrating.
不是為恐懼而移民的。
It's not for the sake of your fear.
因為神有帶領，
It is the leading of God.
神有個意象給你，
God gave you the vision.
當然去啦。
Of course, go ahead.
好像神帶領亞伯拉罕進入迦南地而已。
Just like how God brought Abraham out of his place and enter into Canaan.
佢都係由東西即係亞洲移民去到迦南地啊。
From Babylon, he immigrated to Canaan.
係神帶領神呼召，梗係去啦。
That was the leading of God. God called him out of his place.
但係如果唔係神呼召你
，But if God did not call you,
你係為恐懼而移民。
Out of your own fear, you immigrate.
你會付上好沉重、沉重嘅代價。
Are going to pay a big price for it.
你所付嘅代價，
the price you are going to pay,
不可測的，
is unpredictable.
以利米勒咧諗唔到。
Elimelech did not predict that.
佢兩個仔諗唔到。
The two sons did not predict.
但係當一章六節佢哋聽到，即係拿俄米同略。路德他們聽到神眷顧自己的百姓。
Chapter 1 verse 6 As Naomi and Ruth heard that God had visited his people,
他們用信心做決定。
So they make the decision by faith.
他們要跟從神。
They will follow God.
他們一路行的時候，
So as they walk on that path of faith,
這條信心的路呢，
The path of faith,
超過想像。
It is beyond our imagination.
想唔到咁好。
It's unbelievably good.
頭先貼心提到啊，講得好好。
Pastor Deborah just shared about it. It was good.
啊，即係唔單止佢路德有仔啦，有老公啦，有仔啦。
Not only Ruth had a husband and had a son.
一翻去就有得食啦，係咪？
嗱 ，when they returned, they already had food.
我諗係一兩個月都唔夠，佢就做埋波亞斯嘅老婆啦。
Within two months, less than two months, she became the wife of Boaz.
我哋頭先睇到我哋弟兄啊追女仔都要追幾年啦，係咪
？So we just heard the testimony. Lucas to right and to
學房啦，係咪？讀完學房又翻去，即係起碼兩三年。
Spend the time more than 2 years in the Bible school and 1 year back in Taiwan and waiting the time to marry.
錄得翻去可能兩三個月啫喎。
Ruth just returned less than 2 months.
哇！波阿斯所有嘅都係佢嘅喎。
Then whatever Boaz has, it becomes hers.
仲有埋仔添。
And then they have a son.
最後咧，仲做埋大衛嘅曾祖母添。
And at the end, he became the grandmother of David.
仲有一樣嘢，路德自己諗唔到。
Moreover, you have to think about.
佢成為一個外邦人，歸向神，歸成為以色列人。
She was a Gentile woman and then turned to God.
為我哋好多外邦人今日信耶穌開路。
To pave the way for all the Gentile believers, you and me.
是五旬節的時候。
And that happened in the Pentecost.
是人歸向神的時候。
It's for people to turn to God.
所以這一章。
So this chapter.
出現十二次歸回。
12 times they mentioned return.
人歸向神。
Men turn to God.
是神降臨的時候。
And it's the time that God come down.
Amen.
Amen.
弟兄姊妹。
So my brothers and sisters.
現在你睇到神點樣眷顧六一一。
Now you see how God visited 611.
你睇下。
Just
唔使睇二十年啦，睇呢年幾兩年啦。
Just look back for the last one or couple years.
無論香港嘅狀況如何
，No matter how bad the situation，
政府狀況如何
，The circumstances in Hong Kong，
社會狀況如何
，The social the society。
神都眷顧我哋。
God continue to visit us。
我哋係屹立不動搖。
Yes, we stand firm here。
並且越嚟越好。
And continue to be better。
無論乜嘢情況發生
，No matter what happens，
危機幾大
，And how big the crisis is，
我哋教會嘅弟兄姊妹卻係越嚟越好。
The brothers and sisters here became better and better。
你睇唔睇到啊
？Did you see that？
真係咁嘅喎。
It is true。
仲有現在咧，面對呢一個嘅疫情，係咪
？At the present moment when we face the pandemic，
神好祝福我哋弟兄姊妹。
God bless our brothers and sisters。
我哋弟兄姊妹個個都平安。
You have peace。
心靈平安。
Peace inside。
身體平安。
And peace in terms of your health。
我哋嘅屋企人都平安。
And all our families have peace。
神眷顧我哋。
God visits us。
呢個正係歸回嘅時候。
This is the time to return。
我相信好多弟兄姊妹會歸回。
So I believe many brothers and sisters are returning。
好多未信主嘅人會歸回。
And many unbelievers are turning to God。
Amen。
Amen。
我哋一齊起立。
Let's all rise。
我請我哋敬拜隊嚟回應。我亦都邀請我哋當中你願意歸回嘅人，你行到前邊嚟。
As we sing this worship song, I invite those that want to return, just come to the front.
我相信我哋當中有朋友，你係第一次嚟，或者你係未信耶穌嘅。我邀請你到台前，我要為你嚟祈禱。
I believe there are newcomers among us, first timer, and I want to invite you come to the front and turn to God.
如果你係好耐冇翻教嘅，我都邀请你归回，你都到前边嚟，我为你嚟祷告。
For those that are living in fear, afraid of losing a job, I invite you to come.
我邀请你，我要为你祷告。
So I want to pray for you.
神爱你
，God loves you.
仲有吗？让我哋一齐嚟行信心嘅道路。
Let us choose the path of faith.
恐惧的路只会越来越艰难，但信心的道路却越来越有祝福。我
再
邀请有吗？在这边，你请你到前面来，我为你来祷告。
So I invite those that want to turn to God, just come to front.
耶稣，我哋多谢你。
Jesus, I thank you.
有嘅，我邀请你继续到前边嚟。
Those that want to return, just come to the front.
你嚟接受耶稣俾你嘅祝福。
Just receive Jesus.
You hold my future in your
台前的弟兄姊妹，我邀请你眯埋眼，我为你嚟祈祷。
Want you to close your eyes and I want to pray for you。
天父爸爸，我哋多谢你。
Dear Father God, we thank you。
嚟到台前嘅每一位弟兄姊妹。
For every brothers and sisters, come to the front。
佢哋都愿意嚟领受你嘅祝福。
They are willing to receive your blessing。
主啊，你俾佢哋信心。
Lord, give them faith。
让他们不要走在一个恐惧的决定当中。
So they will not make the decision out of fear。
你俾佢哋信心跟随你。
Give them the faith to follow you。
佢哋每行前一步，你就更大嘅祝福佢哋。
And every step they follow you, you will bless them。
主啊，你让佢哋生命改变。
So you will change their lives。
主啊，你摸着佢嘅 heart。
And you touch their hearts。
你知道佢哋现在处境嘅难处。
You know their difficulties。
你为佢哋嚟解决。
And God, you provide a solution for them。
你提升佢哋。
And raise them up。
让他们从更高的角度来看事。
So they will look from a different angle, a higher angle.
你将真理、将能力、智慧放在他们心中。
Bless them with the truth and the life inside.
让他们充满喜乐和力量。
So their life will be filled with joy and strength.
并有智慧。
And have wisdom.
让他们走出一切的难关。
So they can come out of their own difficulties.
主你保守他们的平安。
Lord, give them peace.
奉耶稣基督的名。
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Amen.
好，我邀请你跟着我们同工行到旁边，他们会继续为你祷告。
So I invite you to just walk to the side, and our co-workers will continue to pray for you.
弟兄姊妹。
My brothers and sisters.
现在很多人都面对很大很大的恐惧。
People are facing a big fear these days.
但这个时刻是我们用信心的时刻。
But this is the moment that we need to exercise our faith.
Amen.
Amen.
请你用手放在你的心上。
So just put your hands on your chest.
我奉耶稣基督的名。
In the name of Jesus.
求圣灵此刻降临在你身上。
I ask the Holy Spirit to come upon you.
赐俾你信心嘅恩赐
，Give you the gift of faith。
圣灵啊，求你降临
，Holy Spirit come，
将信心嘅恩赐赏赐俾我哋每一个人。
Give us the gift of faith to everyone。
你开我哋嘅眼睛
，Open our eyes，
让我哋睇见你系点样眷顾我哋。
So we can see how you visited us.
眷顾香港。
You visit Hong Kong.
眷顾我哋每个家庭。
And visit every family.
眷顾我哋所有嘅。
And visit everyone here.
你保守我哋。
You care for us and keep us safe.
让我哋睇见你嘅作为。
And so we can see your wonderful deeds.
主啊，你将呢个信心同埋看见赐俾我哋。
And give us this sight and faith.
保守我哋
，and protect us，
大有平安
，to give us the peace。
我奉耶稣基督嘅命
，in the name of Jesus，
求圣灵充满你
，may the Holy Spirit fill you，
俾你有信心
，give you faith，
有从神而嚟嘅生命力
，and give you the life from God，
并且救你脱离一切嘅祸患
，and deliver you from all difficulties，
将平安赏赐俾你
，and give you the shalom peace。
呢度一章第六节话。
Chapter 1 verse 6 said,
神眷顾他的百姓,
God visited his people,
并且将粮食赐给他们,
by providing food for them.
主将一切你所需要的赏赐给你,
God will provide for you everything you need.
奉耶稣基督的名祝福你,
In the name of Jesus, bless you.
Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah, 我将荣耀归给神。
All glory to God.
Dear brothers and sisters, I believe the Word of God has blessed you. And if you want to find out more, please visit our website. We have online cell group wherever you are. Also, all the offering information is on our website. I hope to see you again next week.